Bula, my name is Francine Lockington. I hail from Kandau and I'm from Fiji. And I'm the goalkeeper. I was saying my little prayer, asking the Lord to give me strength to face the ball. Sometimes I would just sing to myself and sing praises to the Lord, and I believe that He's helped me. My auntie, she was the national keeper. Her daughter is the captain of our team, my cousin. And at first I was disheartened because my position was, I used to play fullback, and they put me as goalkeeper. I was like, oh my gosh, I don't want to play this position. But then, I don't know, I just came out here and I did what was best. I trained, and this is how far it's brought me.
It's really nice, you know, knowing that I can count on her, because, you know, we played together from when we were little, and we've been together for so long, from when we were really small. She started first and then I joined in, and yeah, so she's been a good player up front, but she's better than, she tried goalkeeper just last year.
Football means, actually it means a lot, because I started playing when I was in class four actually. I started playing football in class four, and then I joined my first women's team in class four.
Of Golden Glove to Francine Lockington of Fiji.
Some of us like to be alone, some of us like to have fun. Some of us are really serious with our training, but then at the end of the day, we're sisters, and obviously we'll be together. And we enjoy each other's company, and our coaches are really, really, they're really awesome towards us. They encourage us mostly. Our team is, I think our team is like really strong together.
Being goalkeeper is not my favorite position. I like to play up front and score as usual. I always do that. But I think this is another stepping point for me, with encouragement back home. And I think my mom will keep me training now since I've got this. Yeah.
Now I just like to wish the other teams all the best. I hope that this competition won't bring rivalry between us, our countries, and I wish you all the best in your training. And I'd like to advise you to put God first always. And yeah, thank you.